Hello again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you how to get a cheaper premium tank and the benefits of being in a clan. So you go to your clan profile, just to see what I'm talking about. You see this tab here, research by the clan. And go check out what level 10 of the supply gives you. So it basically is a discount on all the rations and consumables. And also it gives you an extra perk, the Is-5 purchase. Now this tank actually costs 1500 gold, and don't forget this is a tier 8 premium tank. So for all of you out there who want a tier 8 premium tank, it's pretty decent. Also, this is better than the IS-3. You might want to check this out. Let's dive into some gameplay. Going to hang around here for a bit and see what happens. The railway is coming here. Our meds are not taking up the hill, so
enemy armor is damaged.
I won't be advancing for a bit because I'm going to be sniped. Lower has been taken down.
Armor is hit. Don't go very fast. Gotcha!
Easy kill. I think that was all I can.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Take him out. GG guys.
One more round.
Going to the medium side. We're blind shotting you.
We
One kill.
We didn't penetrate their armor. Yeah.
Bouncing off the sides. Well, unfortunately, we can't win this game.
Wow.
Lucky Black Prince. At the third game. I wonder where their head is at. We probably went to the hill. Or not. Take a two. Take one, sorry.
Enemy armor is damaged. One of our tracks is damaged. We're immobilized.
I could go towards the hill. That's up. We need to take the boss it out first.
Enemy armor destroyed.
One tank left. As you can see, guys, Is-5 is pretty decent. It can bounce, it can penetrate, it can get you credits. And these are just the average games that I've shown you so far. Well, thank you for watching, and as always, feel free to like and subscribe and turn on all notifications. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.